Oh! 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 Me with your big fat juicy dick. Retweet the pee. Oh. Dude, this is hot. I feel like I'm jerking off. This shit's so hard. Alright, mom.
Okay, anyways. So we need to screw down the M.2. Why did you look?
I don't know.
You hella looked!
When things move around me, I tend to look at my surroundings.
I had to stand up.
And why would you not?
You could have looked there. You could have looked there. You could have turned around. You could have helped you guys. Is this what it feels like? Is this what it feels like when you catch people looking?
I saw it.
Is that what it feels like?
Huh? I want to move on because it never happened.
Okay. Is there a box?
Now I want to look again.
Oh, shit!
Very famous building.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, you look very cute.
Aww, thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Hot Chubby.
Hot Chubby?
Yes.
I'm Axel.
Oh, hello.
Hot Chubby.
Yeah.
You're from Korea? Or?
Yes, I'm from South Korea. How did you know? Hello.
Nice to meet you. I'm Sniper.
Oh, you're Sniper. Hello.
Oh, yeah, he's a friend.
Yes, he's my friend.
Yeah, this is special.
You want donation?
I give what, you donation. What, really?
Yeah.
Sure.
Are you famous?
Famous though.
You know?
I just
don't know her.
She was cute. I don't know who she is.
This is the best Korean streamer, number one.
Wow, you're famous.
See the party, the gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Stop! Get out of here! You're embarrassing me!
I can't walk, guys! Guys, this is so crazy! I can't! I can't!
Excuse
me. Oh, jeez! No, okay, guys, please, listen. I can't watch further than this. That's as far as I go. I cannot.
C'est. Il est juste le monde faible qui abandonne quand ça devient difficile, man. Fait qu'on course la clam B. On paye master. Easy! On va rattraper la plebe. La plebe Hilo? Easy, baby. On va la montrer aux memers. Qu'est-ce qui se passe sur le stream? Fait que de rien avant, on va streamer. Comme d'habitude. 1h PM à 1h AM. Sans faute, pas de retard. Rendez-vous sur twitch.tv/xqclol. Peace tout le monde.
The most kills. Tommy off to a hot start, taking out Skullface already. Oh, they're off to a great start here. Tommy's team is in fifth, so they need a good game here to make it into that top three.
Sim, are you trolling?
No.
Okay.
Did you do the same thing?
No, it's the pregame lobby.
I mean, the only bad part is those kids are fucking triple landing on the side, dude. Like, if they don't get it, there's...
Where's Maven? You need to hire him.
Might be able to just double land it.
We are currently waiting right now to go inside. I think we're going to do some announcements. I don't know what any of that means. I didn't think we had anything to really announce, so. Oh, sorry. Sorry about that. Oh, my bad. Uh-oh.
Be respectful.
I am.
Or else.
I thought this was E-Rob's house. No. Thanks. Oh, sorry about that.
It's okay.
E-Rob, take the mic. I don't know what to say. Help.
Okay. Then we got Lud and QT. Lud has pectus excavatum, which is a condition that means his chest actually goes inwards. Despite this, he's still got the biggest tits in the relationship. I'm sorry. I think they're all right, by the way, just personally. Was that? Oh, I'm sorry. Lud, I'm so sorry.
That is not what it looks like. That is not what it looks like. What'd you say?
I said I'm proud of you.
This
awesome stuff.
He's proud of you. What?
Just let's go. I know you personally watching right now. You, buddy. Oh my god. That scared the. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Hold on. I'm 10 out of 10 embarrassed. I'm 10 out of 10 embarrassed. Hold up. So, my neighbor just walked by the window really close, and I have the blinds open so they can see inside, and I'm being kind of loud, and so I just know they just heard me screaming and talking, and they might have been hearing me talk about piss and my friend making me watch him jerk off when I was a little kid.
We're live. Hey!
Hello and welcome back to the Smash World Tour regional qualifiers. We've got some hot melee action coming back at ya.
Alright, I'm going to the catch pond or whatever.
I can't, it's so cringe. I can't, it's so cringe. It gets so bad. I can't, it's so cringe. I can't do it.
When I advertise the big Discord, 3 seconds more.
Oh my god. I'm actually. Oh, it's so cringe, dude.
Okay.
You gotta give me a kiss. And a kiss. So I can flex
my friends. I gotta give you a kiss on your pinky?
Yeah. Just let me
check. I don't think so.
I thought you weren't vanilla to TY.
Yo, if I do it to you, then I gotta do it to everybody.
Well, I'm the only one that asked. Like, if
Airbomb
asked,
if
you
would. Right now. But, listen, it's not perfect. Oops. But for our first time try at the Mermaid Knot, this is really immobilizing. I can hardly move. I feel like we did an okay job. I feel like we attempted. I feel. Like there was an attempt.
All that they care about in life.
Fucking VR.
Yeah. Well, maybe they want to fucking real life too. Just VR is just easier.
She wants to know how you do it.
Oh, how do you do it?
Yeah.
Oh, you can get a level. There's two different ways. There's one Phantom Sense. That's the cheap way, but you have to develop the ability to. It's like losing a limb, right? But you still feel the limb is there. It's like that, but in VR, you kind of feel things. People claim to have Phantom Sense. I do believe it. Phantom Sense is real. Okay. Second way is you get a Love Sense, and that's a literal toy that you can, like, you put something, like, say, for you in your vagina, and it's like a dildo, and the guy can kind of control it a little bit, and then the dude will have a fleshlight version of that, and they'll be synced together, so it'll be like you guys are fucking through the toys.
I don't want to spoil
it. What the fuck? I'm just trying to make friends nowadays. Oh, God, dude. Oh, God. I'm a lone buck in this world, chat. It's kind of crazy. Oh, wait, we still have a Christmas emote. What the hell? I guess we could play Nickelodeon All-Stars. Do we play it on the...